The Thunder taking on the Heat, and Dwayne Wade. He will be in the All-Star game. He's a special addition, as well as Dirk. Wade, this is his final season. I don't know if it's been confirmed if this is his last season. But that's pretty nice of the NBA to do that. Make it interesting. Tonight, Paul George in Miami drops 43 points. It didn't matter who they put on him. Look at that behind the back move, the splash. Westbrook gets a quiet triple-double in this game. 14 points, 12 rebounds, 14 assists. Schroeder, he's going to pop a quick three, and he gets it. The Thunder have a huge lead already in the first half. Now he gets in a lane floater. They can't stop him. Now he's isolating on Winslow, pops the three. Another transition basket, another three. If you sag off, your swag's off. You know the rules. He had 28 points off the bench, and it is an absolute murder. In Miami, Westbrook gets the steal. And you can see a lot of players on the Heat, they're not even hustling tonight. Splash! Paul George is feeling it. Westbrook with the step back, the mid-range. They've only got 65 points. They're giving up 83. Westbrook gets a big slam. Nobody's rotating. Nobody's helping. This is not a good look for the Heat, especially at home. Paul George is having all types of fun. He's dancing behind the line, doing whatever he wants. Even in the fourth quarter, he's pulling up again. Splash. This is incredible. Now he comes off a quick screen. He had 10 threes in this game. Another jersey swap for Dwayne Wade. He's given away a lot of jerseys in his final season. He keeps reaching. I gotta be teaching. You know the rules. We're gonna cut back door for the inbound lob to the heady god. I like that this JR is wearing number 8. Baby Kobe, 32,000 tattoos.